Now, I remember Tomlin when I was a young lad, and the thing I really remember